Up there, sing.
Oh yeah. Bus one, bus two, bus three, Steelers RV. This is the beautiful Steelers RV that we're living on. Let's take a tour. Oh! Hi, Bob!
Hi.
This is where we live. There's stuff a bus. There's the driver's chair right there. There's our broadcast. I guess this would be the captain's chair, huh?
I like to pose naturally in this.
I'm in the captain's chair.
That's my natural pose, how you'll find me when I'm in the RV.
It's nice. Hi. Ooh, man, that's real nice.
Welcome to Stuffabus.
All right.
This is where we live.
Nice couch right here. What goes on this couch? This is actually going to pull out into a bed where I will sleep tonight.
Really like bed out here.
That is in case Bob needs a friend in the back, which that happens too. Once it gets, if the temperature drops below 20 at night, we have to snuggle for warmth.
Did you show them the TV and everything? We don't have it going yet.
Oh, yeah.
Flat screen TV
right there.
That's
that'll
ridiculous.
Fold down. Horn. Does the horn work? I thought the horn worked, man.
First time, I don't know.
Oh my God, you killed, did you break the horn? Did you break the horn?
This is our nice kitchen area.
The kitchen is pretty fantastic.
We got your real kitchen.
Cupboards, microwave, stove. Wow. All the years of Stuff Bus, we've never cooked on the stove.
No, never.
This year's probably not the year to try it out.
No,
we got a sink in there. Hey, there's one rule. Don't poop in the sink.
That's our nice fridge.
The fridge is just starting out, you know, not so bad. Some Sierra Mist,
yeah.
Some Pepsi.
Top shelf.
Players
Club.
That's the Players Club right there. That's where we keep the top shelf beverages. Mountain Dew. Oh, yeah, that's the power we need. The fridge, though, by day it'll fill. We'll have
nothing
ice cream up there and stuff. There could be some Moet. There could be some Moet.
This is where the players play, back here. So come on back.
Okay. Shower?
This is where I would shower if we were allowed to shower in here, and I would love to be naked in here with Mike, so just throwing it out there.
That's a small shower, though. I mean, we got a lot
of could both get in there.
Decorations in there.
It'd be pretty sexy.
Nice
pretty
shower head.
Sexy.
That would be a sexy
if
shower.
If you have a turtle head poking out anytime, this is where you drop it.
We have some Pepsi in here.
I don't know why they have a hose hookup, like a, there's a garden hose hookup, like, you supposed to spray that ass?
Is this like a bidet? Alright, let's see, we got the toilet here. Toilet's looking nice. Oh man, I can poop right now. Yeah,
prove
what
it.
Is this thing for?
Spray that ass down, you run out of toilet paper, last resort, man.
Oh my God, I fit better in this toilet than I do in the toilet.
Hey, can I be honest? You look good in that toilet.
Thanks, You think I should start posting on Craigslist, like, photographer needed for toilet pics?
Hey, you look good.
Hey! I don't know what this is for, but I bet I can find out. Front or back? Ooh, front or back spray. What is this spray for?
I guarantee it's for the ass.
Ooh, I got a fart.
What else would you need a hose for?
We got a magazine rack in here.
Uh-oh, what's in there? Any dirty ones?
No, we can fill it with Playboys, though. Playboys.
I wouldn't touch your mouth on that hose.
Spray on the front.
It's probably been used
before.
How
do you spray
I actually
want to
touch
though.
My hand on
you'd
that hose.
You'd have to, like, get up and... Oh!
I think you'd have to go under. You'd have to go under. Under and up.
Under.
I don't need to, you scoot your ass and go under with the hose. I don't know.
Ah!
It would be very uncomfortable for everybody in there.
There's no way that could be.
And by everybody, I mean me and you.
Look, yo, it's got a holster like it belongs there.
It does, trust me.
All right. Take him back to the bed. Oh, this is where all the magic happens, y'all! Oh, yeah! Oh, damn, and this is where the magic happens.
Yeah.
Player.
Yeah, this is where I snore pretty loud.
Okay.
And fart in bed at night.
Why don't you show us some sexy things?
Okay. Want me to pop my ass?
Okay. You're shaking the whole RV. Why don't you get on the bed and pose? Like, all right, say, here, let me close the door. How do we close this door? Does this work here? Let me close this door.
This is the only pose I know.
All right, hey, when I open this door, Bob, I want to see my Christmas wish, okay?
Okay.
All right, tell me when my Christmas wish is ready.
Go.
Dear Santa, this is what I want for Christmas. Okay, let me pull.
Hey.
Oh, man.
Hey.
Looks like Santa got my letter after all.
Close the door again.
Okay, okay.
You get a second present.
Oh, okay. This is my second Christmas present. Doing a little tour of the Stuff Bus RV right now. I'm like, I guess right now. Are you ready?
Hold on.
Okay.
Hold on.
This is very exciting.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Well, why are your pants off? Why are your pants off?
Santa sent me.
You look real good with your pants halfway down.
I've been told that before. So this is where we live.
Yep. Go Stuff a Bus.
Bring us toys.
Nice.
Hello.
Nice.
Don't look at it.